lab planet Quick Smart now.
For spiritual enlightenment. In chapter 17 of my book, which I know you have read, I address the dangers of cynicism. Ladlo, a closed mind is like a closed fist, and karate means open hand. But it might as well mean open mind. If you like wheatgrass, I think you'll really like my book.
Well, I'm not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damp hay and prancing around in leggings, shouting,
Okay, Ladlo, I'm warning you this time. Do not make me angry. It's bad for my karma. Definitely be bad for your karma. I studied the martial arts like a stand-up bully just like you, and I encourage everyone listening out there on...
Come to daddy! There you go, I got a present for you! Special delivery! TNT! I got a present for daddy! There you go, I got a present for daddy! Come here! There you go, I got a present! There you go, I got a present for you! Special delivery! Come here!
Special
delivery! Come here!
Special delivery!
Come here!
Special delivery! Come here!
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
My handsome handyman.
Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Who's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me. That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsack property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. Hey, kid, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Guns now, boys!
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Thank you. It's not going to kill you. It's no problem to kill you.
Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both gonna do pretty well out of this, kid.